you could stop. So, but you have to say that so then you feel comfortable. And do not want you to feel uncomfortable. So, grab something and just rest your head because I'm going to tell you a scary story. So, once upon a time, there was a clown. But he was a nice clown. Then he hit from hearing howling like this. He found like this cave and like those red poofy hair and big crosses for eyes, and the look was like this. Hell. And then it grabbed him, and then the werewolf came and saved him and ate him. Then the werewolf started to howl, and his face was like this. His face was like that. And then he like, so then all the animals can go creature and everywhere. At the end, bye. I just went through that story. I'm sorry, it's night or morning, wherever you are. I'm just sorry if you get scared, so do not watch it. Just watch it in the morning because it's late. Yeah, I didn't want you to get like all spooked up. Okay, bye. I can see that is a real story in the 20s.